Omar al-Sharifi is a mechanic by trade, which is how he converted a car into a giant coffee pot that drives around Mosul, Iraq, selling coffee to customers. He says the car was left over from the war and